Most unique kayaks in the world can be found right here in Bass Harbor. Barry Buchanan began building his covered seagoing canoes over a year ago. As Carl Bartlett reports, he believes it's just a matter of time before the East Coast starts catching waves aboard kayaks.
Barry Buchanan puts an extra ounce of care into every scrape of his carving tool. He's working on his 12th handcrafted wooden sea kayak. The last 11 are skimming shores around the country. He made his first one over a year ago, he says, because he couldn't afford to buy one.
There are only two other builders in this state that I know of, and I feel confident I can say that nobody is building a boat in this country the way I'm building one now.
Each boat takes about 120 man hours to build. All are similar structurally, but each is built to customer's request, and each finish is truly unique.
It's a pretty expensive paint, a high quality finish that the major yacht builders like Hinckley or Morris or some of the other boat manufacturers use.
Buchanan says sea kayaking is big on the West Coast and is just beginning to catch on here, and that's just fine with him.
Mount Desert Island and this part of the main coast is going to become a large area for sea kayakers. That's a great place to paddle.
Cara Bartlett, Channel 5 News, Bass Harbor.
Thanks for being there tonight for Tim and Chris and the rest of the crew. I'm Denise Keniston. Good night for Channel 5 News.
Though you're always waxing sentimental, your sweet words are all I ever You don't really give a continental, honey, deep down in your heart, you're not sincere. 'Cause you, 'cause